हेलो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, पिछले वीडियो में हमने ऑपरेटिंग अ कंप्यूटर के बारे में पढ़ा है। आज की इस वीडियो में हम हैंडलिंग द माउस यानी कंप्यूटर माउस को यूज कैसे करना है इसके बारे में जानेंगे, साथ ही उसके टाइप्स और फंक्शंस के बारे में भी जानेंगे। सो इफ यू ऑल आर रेडी, लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड। चैप्टर 5, हैंडलिंग द माउस। Uses of a mouse. A mouse is a pointing device. It is one of the main components of the computer system. It helps to point and select items on the monitor. The mouse is attached to the CPU with a cable. Uses of a mouse. We use the computer mouse to draw pictures and play games. Select and open items on the screen. The pad on which the mouse is kept and moved is called the mouse pad. It is used to protect the mouse from dust and for smooth surface. Types of mouse. There are mainly two types of mouse. Two-button mouse. Three-button mouse. Scroll mouse. Two-button mouse. There are two buttons in this mouse, the left and the right button. Three button mouse, scroll mouse. There are three buttons in this mouse, the left button, right button and the middle button, i.e. the scroll wheel. Parts of a mouse. The computer mouse has three main parts. Left button. Scroll wheel. Right button. Mouse pointer. The arrowhead that we see on the computer screen is called the mouse pointer. As we move the mouse pointer on the screen also moves. The mouse pointer changes its shapes according to our actions. While we type the text, the pointer looks like and blinks. Holding the mouse. Place your palm on the mouse. Place your index finger on the left button and middle finger on the right button. Now, move the mouse on the mouse pad. Holding a mouse with the left hand. Holding a mouse with the right hand. Functions of mouse buttons. Click or single click. Pressing and releasing the left mouse button once is called clicking or single click. Single click is used to select an item. Double click. Pressing and releasing the right mouse button twice very quickly and then releasing it is called as double click. Double click is used to open an item. Right click. Pressing the right mouse button once and then releasing it is called as right click. When we right click, a list of commands are displayed which is known as the right click menu or the pop-up menu. Drag and draw. Moving the mouse while keeping the left mouse button pressed is called dragging. Releasing the mouse button to place the item in its new position is called dropping. Scrolling. Scrolling helps us to move the page up or down. For scrolling, we place our index finger on the scroll wheel and then we move up or down. Dear students, I hope you all understood the lesson. Now let's solve some questions. Question number 1. Rearrange the letters to make meaningful words. 1. Scrolling. 2. Click. 3. Pointer. 4. Drag. 5. Index. Question number 2. Fill in the blanks with the help of the given clues. 1. A scroll mouse has a small wheel in the middle. 2. Mouse is a pointing device. 3. Right-click menu is also called as pop-up. 4. Double-click is used to open an item. Five. A mouse is used to draw supply button. Question number 3. Write true or false. 1. Clicking the left mouse button opens an item. Answer: false. 2. Mouse can be used to play games on the computer. Answer: true. 3. A mouse moves smoothly on a mouse pad. Answer: true. Four. The arrow that we see on the computer screen is called the mouse pointer. Answer: true. Five. There is only one type of a mouse. Answer: false. Question number 4. Answer the following questions. 1. What is meant by single click? Answer: single click means pressing and releasing the left mouse button once to select an item. 2. What is scrolling? Answer: scrolling is using the scroll wheel on the mouse to move the page up or down on the screen. 3. Write any two uses of a mouse. Answer: two uses of a mouse are to draw pictures and select open items on the screen. 4. Name any three types of mouse. Answer: three types of mouse are two-button mouse, three-button mouse, scroll mouse. 5. What is the meaning of drag and drop? Answer: drag and drop means moving the mouse while keeping the left mouse button pressed to move an item, and then releasing the mouse button to place the item in a new position.
Great video. Mom.
Yes.
I found the good channel for study.
Great. Like the video. Share it to your school friends. Subscribe to it. But what's the channel's name?
Wings of Fire Academy.